ready to run. Prince Julie and Watts Premier Cup, and they're off and racing. There's a great line out, and Aero Velocity won it. It leads out by a half to Helene Spirit, who scrubbed up on the outside to go and eyeball him. Pong Lai Shiansi slowly improving on the outside of Secret Sham, Dundonald on the fence. Two for the back to Golden Harvest, then Destined for Glory, Rewarding Hero. Second last, Frederick Engels, and Tour de Force is last. Helene Spirit leads. 13 and a half the lead section, out by a length and a half. Aero Velocity, Purton's coming one off the fence, but although Pong Lai Shiansi's just putting him back in a pocket now as they go into that turn. Secret Sham in a nice position on the outside of Dundonald. Two and a half further back to Golden Harvest. Rewarding Hero pinching ground on his inside. Two further back to Destined for Glory. Tour de Force and a length and a half to Frederick Engels last. 600 metres out, 21.8 the next split. Helene Spirit on the bridle by a length to Pong Lai Shiansi. Purton pulls to the outside now in Aero Velocity. Secret Sham goes with him. Dundonald back to the fence and Golden Harvest a length behind Secret Sham. And Rewarding Hero is just riding for a bit of luck here. Aero Velocity lays it down now to Helene Spirit, stride for stride, and Aero Velocity poked his nose in front from Helene Spirit. Dundonald going to third. Secret Sham can't get there. Rewarding Hero battles on. Helene Spirit, the inside of Aero Velocity, and Helene Spirit stages an upset. Helene Spirit beats Aero Velocity. Dundonald